Imagine you are trying to make a robot that helps people walk on streets. Something like a dog robot that will guide a person through the crowd. You created a dataset and annotated it. Added labels. Pole, person, shop, traffic light. And then fed this data into the dog's ML model. Why not add attributes to each obstacle in the picture? Identifying whether the pole is metal or plastic, its relative position to you, left or right, or the traffic light signal, green or red. This additional information could be highly beneficial. In CVAT, you can do it easily. Open your task and click on the pencil to update an existing label or click on Add Label to create a new one. Click Add an attribute. Let's stop here for a minute and think about what kind of attributes are the best for your use case. Going back to our example, for the poles you might want to add a position attribute with the type radio and add values right, left, and ahead. Hit Enter to add a value to the field. Hover over if you want to set up the default attribute value and click on it. For the traffic light, you can add color with radio and add values of green and red. You can also add a double underscore undefined double underscore as a value for the cases when the traffic light is off. The color can change from frame to frame, therefore it is mutable, so let's check the mutable field. You can add as many attributes as you want. This time we will use checkboxes, as the pole can be made of multiple materials. For more information about types of the attributes, see the link in the video description. Now you can go back to the task and add attribute values to the already annotated image. To do this, click into the object widget, then click Details. Add an attribute. If you want to see the attribute values for all of the objects, in the top menu click the arrow. Now let's add attributes to some of the annotated objects. To do this, use the attribute annotation mode. Use Tab to switch between objects. To select attributes, you can use numbers 0 to 9. Here the attribute is added properly, hit Tab to go to the next one. Here attribute has the wrong value. Hit 1 to change from right to left. Add attributes to the rest of the objects. At the top right corner, you can see the number of objects for the current frame and at which object we've stopped. 11/11 means that you went through all of them. Hit Tab to go back to the first object. Now all the data is not only annotated but also a new semantic layer was added to the labels. The robot will use these attributes via its ML model and successfully guide you through the crowd with ease. Thank you for watching. Subscribe, like, and share. Stay tuned. Happy annotating.